Here at Alliance Painting, we love to use Classico Lime Wash from Romabio as a finish on the exterior of brick homes. Today, we are here to share with you our process and explain the lime washing tools and techniques that we employ. Before we get started, though, it is important to complete some preparation work. This includes collaborating with the client to understand the lime wash look and color that they're wanting, as well as covering any areas where we don't want to get paint on. Now it's time to dilute the concentrated slaked lime paint and mix to obtain the proper consistency. Keep in mind, this dilution is dependent on the thickness and the look that we're actually going after. So once we have the proper consistency of lime wash paint, it's time to ensure that the brick is clean, removing any dirt and debris that may remain. We then dampen the surface using a hose just prior to applying the paint. Using a masonry paintbrush, we begin applying the lime wash to the brick's exterior, moving both up and down and side to side to ensure we cover all of the areas of the porous brick and grout as well. After the paint is dried slightly, we start using the hose to wash off some of the paint to create the lime wash finish that we're looking for. This is where you can create a number of different looks depending on how much or how little that you wash off. Due to the washing off technique, oftentimes, some excess paint will splatter onto unwanted areas. Luckily, the cleanup is easy with a simple 50-50 solution of white vinegar and water, and it'll do the trick for you. And that's it. Now it's time to enjoy all the benefits of your lime-washed brick home, including lasting protection and stunning curb appeal and so much more. Contact our professional painters in the Dallas-Fort Worth area today to learn more about the process. We can't wait to hear from you.